surrender now. And we shall consider being merciful.
Look at me. Do I look afraid?
Each character in the film has their own skill set. They have their own identifiable characteristic as far as the weapons they use, the way they look, where they're from, their backstory.
Hercules' weapon is a club. It is this massive club. And on the end of it are four long teeth from the Nemean lion.
Autolycus is an expert with blades, such as knives.
Don't just stand there, kill someone!
Tydeus' weapon of choice is an axe. Ah! He's the most brutal of the characters. And Atalanta was our archery master. We had hundreds and hundreds of experts in every type of weaponry that trained our cast weeks and weeks and weeks before we started filming, giving them all their own individual fighting skill.
The idea was to have a fighting style that still had power because he was still Hercules. When you get hit by Hercules, now you go a little further. A little bit more damage is done. But ultimately, his fighting style is brutal.
We've shot incredible battle sequences with horses and chariots and just hundreds and hundreds of soldiers and tribesmen.
The Bessie battle is an epic battle. It's a very defining battle.
We are too late.
Hercules and his men have agreed to help King Codus and his army in fighting the Bessie, but when they arrive, they walk right into a trap. Hercules and his men become war machines.
It's good. Scares the enemy.
You know when an audience is captivated and moved, and when action sequences take their breath away. And I believe that's what we're able to accomplish in Hercules.